Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus.
And we are reading from the book of John, chapter 1, and verse number 14. And everybody say amen, because we have the word today. And the word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Amen. Such an awesome thing to know that the Word was made flesh in the form of Jesus Christ, came and walked among men. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So can we just come together today in one mind, one accord,
Jesus,
and just get our minds on Jesus, get our hearts focused on Him, so that He can be glorified. Because He said, I inhabit the praises of my people. And I want Him to inhabit this place today as we praise Him. Amen. Jesus, we love you. We give you glory.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we give you the thanks, oh God, for all that you are and all that you do. We believe, oh God, in the miraculous in this place.
Hallelujah.
We're believing, oh God, for the power of your Spirit, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come out and do a great work in this
Hallelujah.
House. And we pray in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Self-love.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Would you come, please? We're going to take up Sunday morning tithe and offering. Before we do that, I want to say happy birthday to a few people. Seth Noe, Carol Sawyer, Todd Gloss, Marianne Allen, Katia Dukoff. Happy birthday.
What?
Couple of announcements.
Who?
The men's conference.
Oh, what's up, man?
Raise your hand if you're going to go to the men's conference.
Man, you're crazy.
If you're going to be in town, you need to go to the men's conference. If you're going to be around and not in another state or something, we not only want you at the men's conference, we need you at the men's conference. So if you haven't thought about it, take a good think about it. And on top of that, we need some volunteers. So see Brother Jim Noe or Brother Ken Engelbart for that. Also, the youth are having a garage sale right after service for probably 10 or 15 minutes is all I think. So.